Good evening, I'm Megan Mangello. It has been 5 months since 10-year-old Cameron Moeller died in a car crash. Tonight, a fundraiser is collecting money for a scholarship in Cam's name that will go to one of his classmates. Brad Underwood has a story from Newport.
All day long, live music carries over the large crowd. There's face painting and balloon animals for the kids, raffle prizes and baskets for the adults. They're all here for Cameron Moeller and his family.
I wish he could still be here with us, but I know that he will always be there in our hearts forever.
Aiden Bernstein and Cameron were friends and classmates. Aiden says Cameron could always make him laugh.
In class, sometimes Cameron would blurt out, when we got to class, beep, beep, really loud, and it was always really funny, and it never got old. It was always really funny. I miss it, though.
Cameron died on November 28, 2018. Police say his father, Nicholas Moeller, deliberately accelerated to 80 miles per hour and crashed into a tree, killing himself, his son Cameron, and his grandfather, Robert Moeller.
And after this happened, I have become very dear friends with Cameron's mother. And so it's very special in my heart. And I care a lot about her and her family. So.
All the proceeds from this fundraiser will go towards Cam's Scholarship Memorial Fund.
So in the year 2027, when these kids were supposed to graduate, this money that will be raised, and we're going to do it every single year, will go towards college tuition for a student at Kilgour, and the family will choose a student to help send to college.
And coming soon to Kilgour School, a section of the library will be called Cam's Corner. Books brought into the fundraiser will help stock the shelves.
I love it. I think it's great. It makes me feel good to do something for the family, and I just, you know, Ashlee's part of my family, and so is Cameron, and we just love to do it.
In Newport, Brad Underwood, Local 12 News.
And we are told Kilgour School will also be planting a willow tree and installing a bench in Cameron's honor.